Fortnite, but I have max gold and I have to spend it before I'm allowed to fight. Might as well call this one the Mr. Beast Challenge. I think it's actually gonna be kind of tough to spend all this gold. Pretty much just gotta load up on all the vending machines. We got one right here, which lets us upgrade to a gold weapon, but that's only 500 gold. Barely makes a dent in it. The good thing is we'll spend it all on a bunch of good loot. We got another vending machine and might as well just buy it all. This one's pretty good though. Almost halfway. This is actually tough. Guess we'll just buy them all up again. It's only 25 players left. Now I gotta start paying attention to how much gold we're spending. I don't think there's stuff for like 5 gold. Shockwaves for 200. That is an absolute scam, but I will take it. Okay, hold on. So if we get 9 gold, we're up to 44. And then we can buy 10 things of shotgun ammo. And there it is. 0 gold. I am broke, but now we can finally fight. Player over here. They're lower than my gold count right now. 1v1. No.